Welcome to the Illinois Railway Museum and their 70th anniversary showcase weekend. This weekend, the IRM was open for 24 hours straight, starting at 10 a.m. on Saturday and concluding 6 p.m. on Sunday. To celebrate this momentous occasion, I traveled up to Union, Illinois to see this museum in action for myself for the very first time. Our day started with number 1630, the museum's rushing decapod, pulling out of its engine service facility to couple up to its train. While many know the IRM for 1630, there are many other things that the museum should be known for. They have a huge collection of operational trolleys and streetcars that they run during the event, as well as one of their main headliners, the old Chicago, Burlington, and Quincy, Nebraska Zephyr, seen here pulling out onto the main line. Nebraska Zephyr will be running all night, while 1630 and train number 5, which we'll see in just a minute, will only be operating until midnight on Saturday, and will resume operations the next morning. In charge of the caboose hops is the other steam locomotive operational at the museum, J No. 5, which today was equipped with a Chinese QJ whistle. At 12 p.m. sharp, number 1630 pulls out of the station with the all-Pullman heavyweight train. We'll jump around the museum property and document all the trains running. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the rest of the video.
Thank you.
Here's a little bonus for sticking around. Here's 1630 pulling a little photo freight train. Thank you for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe to see more train-related content like this. See you down the line.